Today's tragedy was the deadliest FBI shootout in the last 35 years, which coincidentally was also in South Florida. In 1986, two agents were killed and five others were wounded in a shootout at the Sunnyland Shopping Center in what is now Pinecrest. The agents were trying to arrest two serial bank robbers in the shopping center's parking lot when the pair opened fire on the agents with a semi-automatic rifle, a revolver, and a shotgun. The two gunmen were killed. The shooting led to a host of reforms within the FBI and increased training.